Each year, the art history class creates an installation.
But I see your true colors shining through. I see your true.
Installation art is a type of art that is site specific and it's only for one place. It won't be moved. And it's only for a certain amount of time. It's usually big and it's for one spot. And it'll stay there for a certain amount of time and it'll only be there and that's it.
True colors is the title of our installation.
We named it this because we hope that when students see it, that they're inspired to show their true colors and be who they truly are.
Dale Chihuly is a glass blower artist from Seattle, Washington.
Don't be unhappy, can remember when.
Dale Chihuly is an artist who makes glass, like these colorful like glass sculptures that kind of like this. And he's probably most famous for the ceiling at the Bellagio. And he just like kind of reinvented the way glass making is because he made them so colorful and he makes these like giant installations.
We use plastic colored cellophane and use bowls as molds.
When we install it, we hope that the light shines through so we can see the beautiful colors displayed all over the floor.
I wanted students to have a hands-on experience with installation art, and that's one of the reasons I decided to incorporate it into the art history curriculum.
Thinking I can't sleep, but she's loving me, and so we just hold on, just hold on, and here with you, under these covers, I'll stay with you, there is no other, we share. And all the struggles and all noble mentions that pave our history.
The installation is important for the art history class because it allows us to all come together.
We hope that staff and students in the school like the installation and they like are inspired to show their true colors.
The installation to me represents teamwork and how we can all be together as one even though we're so different.
The installation every year brings the entire art department together, not just the art history class. There's a lot of camaraderie that goes along with it and we all work together to make this beautiful piece of art and something we made ourselves and take a lot of pride in it.
The installation to me means happiness and joy and how colors blend together to form one unified color.
It's nice to look at when we're walking in the hallways and it just makes the school look better.
I never met a color I didn't like.